on race fans. It's been a few weeks. We've been rained out 3 weeks in a row with the modified. We're going racing here at Mohawk International Raceway. It's series race number one for the Goodleaf 358 modified series. It's July 1st. It's a regularly scheduled event. The first one got rained out. That was 3 weeks ago or 4 weeks ago now. So get a good run tonight and get a good head start on series racing. Our first one last week was supposed to be dirt car series. That got rained out. They rescheduled it. They didn't pick a date yet, but we are gonna have two series races for dirt car here. Should be any time. We're getting ready to go out for the heats coming up next. Let's see how she goes. races are over. Went out for the feature and started 10th. I had a really good heat. Ended up 3rd in my heat and just missed the redraw by 1. So I ended up starting 10th. Had a great car. And during the heat, I clipped the inside tractor tire and I bent the front axle. I didn't have enough time to get it changed. So I just gave it a quick wheel alignment and just went out there, tried to stay out of everybody's way. The car wasn't handling great for the feature, not as good as it was in the heat. But it is what it is. We finished, we did all 40 laps, and I'm just coming off of a cold, so I'm I know you can hear it in my voice. I haven't been making too many videos with all the rainouts, and I haven't really been working on it too much, so I'm gonna try to step it up a little bit for the next couple months and get some more racing in and get some more videos in. I just want to thank all my sponsors for letting me do this. RC World and Raceway, Messina, New York, at the Messina Mall. Go RC Racing, remote control cars, and they race every Sunday and Thursday. Joe and Joe's Tent Rentals, they deliver tents and tables. If you're having a graduation party or something like that, you can order tables, picnic tables, chairs. They'll set up the tent for you for any of your occasions, weddings. Support local and support the businesses that are on the race car to help me do this. It helps me out a lot, and let them know that you've seen it on the car. That helps me out a lot. I want to thank the pit crew for coming along and had a good large pit crew today. Everybody's been waiting for some races to kick in, so I want to thank you for that. Alex is upstairs on the top of the tower getting some good footage. I want to thank MIR for letting us back on the media tower and making a spot for us. Appreciate it very much, and I know you do too. So I hope to see you soon. I'm gonna work on more videos. Don't forget to like this video, comment below, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you on the next go around. Peace out. Let's go.